original Xbox hit the scene on November 15, 2001. Launching with titles like Halo, Dead or Alive 3, and Tony Hawk 2X, it was a day one success. Xbox Live made it easier than ever to play online with your console at home. Halo 2's arrival brought matchmaking that revolutionized online gaming as we know it. If you want to enjoy classics like Knights of the Old Republic, Splinter Cell, and Ninja Gaiden, then this is the system for you.